Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Open those hearts and your home to help children. Heather Huebner is joining us from Encourage Foster Care. She already has me tearing up because this is just such an incredible organization. What you are doing to help kids throughout Northeast Ohio is just a very beautiful thing. And for those who don't know about your organization, before we jump into all the specifics, I'd love for you to just give us an overview of what you really do.
Sure, thanks, Natalie. So we are a private Christian agency that is located throughout Northeast Ohio. And really what we do is we recruit, train, license, support, and bring on families that have the heart to foster.
And I can only imagine, you know, we don't think about probably how great the need really is and how many kids are really in need of a loving family. Even if, you know, if you can't do something permanent, foster caring is such a beautiful way to go.
Absolutely, absolutely. And that's the thing. I think there is such a heart for families to want to foster, but they don't know where to start. Or they think that they aren't perfect enough.
Which is kind of the slogan that you have, which I think speaks volumes to what you're going for.
We are in need of imperfect parents because, listen, nobody is perfect. No family, no home is perfect. But what it's all about is opening your heart and your home to kids that need you, whether that be for a day, a week, a month, a lifetime.
So how does that work? So if someone's really considering wanting to do this, but they think, I don't know, with my job, or I'd be a single parent at that point in time, how do I manage it all? What would be the requirements for them?
Absolutely. So that's the thing. There's so many misconceptions about becoming a foster parent, but you can. You can be married, you can be divorced, you can be single, you could rent your home, you can own your home. And the thing is, there's not specific qualifications. It's that you have a heart for these children and that you want to love them, provide a safe, stable home in their time of need.
And they could potentially then be, if you choose to do so, adopted into your family. These are all kids who could potentially be adopted.
Not all of them. So we are a foster to adopt program.
Okay.
So, of course, we always want reunification. You know, that's our number one goal.
Sure.
But when that circumstance may not be there, then absolutely our families have the option then that they could adopt these children and become a forever family.
I mean, when you think about in life, you know, some of the greatest accomplishments you could have. I think helping to shape a young mind in a time where they need it most or they're desperately in search of just someone to love them. I mean, I think that's just, I don't know why I'm getting emotional about this, but I think that's just what people want.
It's because you have a beautiful heart. And this is the thing. Yes, it's called making lasting impacts in the lives of children. And I tell people, you know, this is a hard thing. Foster care is not black and white. It's gray, it's hard, it's emotional. But I tell people, when you walk into this, you want to trust the Lord with your heart, because having a child in your home that is in need and helping with that process of healing is what it's all about, because you're making an impact in their lives.
So how can someone get involved with your organization and start this? I mean, I'm sure this could happen pretty fast too. And what's the process like to be evaluated to make sure that you're able to do this?
Sure. Well, I encourage families that if they do have that heart to foster, to make the phone call, visit our website, fill out that inquiry form. They're going to talk to me. I'm going to answer all those questions that they have. The first process is that. Inquire. Ask your questions.
Sure.
We sign you up for one of our prep courses, which we have multiple trainings throughout the year, and it's a 24-hour trauma-informed training. And then at that point, we do what we call the home study process. And that's where we get to come in and we get to know the family. You get to know us, because once you become a foster parent with Encourage, you become our family. Our team provides the utmost support, guidance, training. I mean, we get the opportunity to pray with our families, pray for our families, and connect families. And the whole process, once you take that training and the home study process, is a good 3 to 6 months before you'll end up receiving a referral.
Well, I think that gives people peace of mind too, that they're, you know, this is it's a process, and it's not just I sign up today and I'm thrown in. You know, it gives people time, I think, to adjust to everything and adapt to. But in the end, again, I can't imagine the stories that you hear then on how folks here in Northeast Ohio have changed young lives. So that's beautiful.
Absolutely.
So if you want to learn more, again, there's the phone number at the bottom of your screen and also their website, encouragefostercare.org. You're doing amazing things in our community.
Thank you,
Natalie. Just such a wonderful and beautiful thing. So thank you for being on
today.
Thank
you.